Wow, what a beautiful audience. I'm Bald Elvis Larry. This is my music coach, Maestro Alex. I went to a fortune teller, Madam Ruth. I said, is it true you can get two questions answered for $20? She said, yes. What's your second question? I said, I just have one burning question, madame. Will I get lucky tonight? She said, the crystal ball sees all, tells all, never lies. Uh-uh. I told my date about it. She said, I could have told you that, you dope, and save you $20. So I went back to my fortune teller for another reading, and this is what she said. I took my troubles down to Madam Ruth. You know that gypsy with a gold cap tooth. She's got a pad down at 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1956. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it right up here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down at Hollywood and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it right up here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down at Hollywood and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Yeah, yeah. Love potion number 9!